You were not kidding about some pretty gnarly terrain here. That is a straight drop, my friends. This is wild, guys. I don't think you can see how steep that is, but it is. Look at that, guys. That is nuts. All right, here we go. Oh my gosh. Sketchy, guys, sketchy. I feel like I'm about to start a mud avalanche. Crazy. Ooh, so many different water systems just pumping in. See this gnarly current here. This is crazy, guys.
So I just have to put the top on them. And a little hook.
We're using some mullet.
And the only purpose of the float is an identifier.
Yeah, to see when that fish
is. I'm not popping up catfish. About 8 foot deep hole right there.
8 foot right there in the pocket. So we just wait to see that cord go down and game on, or?
It won't go down, it'll just take off.
Wow.
It'll just do that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I just set it kind of right out in that primo.
That's kind of where I just have to.
Ty, this one's got a fish on it. Hooked up. Hooked up, buddy. Nice. Yeah, that's cool. Look at that, guys. Under the old city bridge, catching fish. Gotta love it. Beautiful fish. Hey, he was running with that one.
Still got it.
No way. Hooked up. Getting bigger. Nice.
You see my Crocs?
Love it, bro.
Dude, that's a blue.
That's a blue cat, okay. I feel like such an amateur right now, bro. All right, guys, look like we got action on this rod right here. Just casted it back out into the, oh, big hit there. Big hit there, guys. Oh, the other one's getting hit too.
Is something happening?
Dude, I feel no life on this thing. I have no clue. Especially because I don't even know what... I feel like it's swimming, bro. I feel like it's swimming.
Go easy. Well, you brought it in this far and it... Man, it gets deep pretty fast. Go easy. Does it feel stuck?
Yes.
Stuck, right?
When you brought it up, I swore it started doing
swimming. It's coming. I feel like I don't want to pull too hard. Should I get in front of it?
Should I get...
It's coming.
No freaking way, bro.
Hold him up.
No freaking way, bro.
Shut
No freaking way. It is big. Oh my gosh, bro.
Ah.
Oh my gosh, bro. You've got to be kidding me. Holy smokes, guys. Oh my gosh. Obviously not the targeted species by any means, but we're gonna be sure to get that hook out and get that thing back in the water. Holy smokes.
He's so strong, dude. Go get your camera, bro.
That is wild, bro.
Guys, you've seen me catch him up to probably around 100 pounds, maybe 115. This guy is, I'm thinking he's like he might be 45, 50, something like that, but Sharky's never seen one before.
Crazy.
Very few people have seen them before. They're just incredible, incredible creatures. This guy's eyes are so cool. He's got a gorgeous shell. He's just an awesome creature, man. I respect these things so much, man. It's illegal to target them. If you catch them like we did, you got to get them back in the water, which is what we're going to do right now. That's pretty cool.
Well, we caught the turtle. We got the hook out safely. We're gonna release this girl back into her element. Just thankful to God that he provided this awesome creature for us to catch. Let's see if she'll go back.
Oh, she'll go.
Oh, she's
look
going,
at they're
baby.
So cool when they
she's
leave
going.
Like that.
Swim free, baby. Oh my gosh, guys. That's what it's all about right there. Making memories, monster catch. That's sick, bro. I'm tripping out right now, dude. That was crazy.
That was nuts, dude.